troubleshooting for the hydrocyclone. Underflow, if it is spray discharge, cause there will be no cause, because spray discharge, it means correctly set up. What can be remedy? Because it is correctly set up, it's okay, no remedy needed.
Please subscribe and press bell icon to receive more videos.
Rope discharge. What can be cause? Overloaded solid, undersized apex opening. So what we need? Increase the apex opening until get spray discharge. And second thing, remove cone and clean it thoroughly in case if it is overloaded or solid is accumulated inside the cone. Continuous liquid flow from discharge. What can be cause? Feed inlet pressure too low. So remedy, what will be remedy? Feed header partially or completely plugged. So we need to check for that one and clean the feed header. Underflow, another thing, low wet solid discharge at apex. So what can be cause? Restriction in the apex feed pressure too high. So what we need, disassemble the cone, clean it, readjust the apex opening. So these are the troubleshooting for hydrocyclone, either desilter or descender.
We are providing drilling rig online courses. These online courses you can access with your tablet, laptop or mobile, so you can learn skills on your own pace and schedule. More than 6,200 students worldwide already enrolled to these courses. The feature of these online courses are that these courses are online, very cheap economically. Discount coupon codes are available on request. Once you purchase online course, you will have access lifetime. You will get certificate on completion of any online course. There is 30 days guarantee money back in case if you want to refund your money. The beauty of these online courses is that we have experienced instructor who have 12 years experience in oil and gas drilling sector, so you will have information in hand in very short time.